From the Bob Mills Weather Center, the Oklahoma weather expert, Travis Meyer.
All right. We are talking earlier today. Wind speeds were around 30 miles per hour. If you were down in southeast Oklahoma, it wasn't that big of a deal, 10 to 20 miles per hour. But again, for most of us, it was a breezy day, but it was a nice day across the area. That's going to change late tonight and tomorrow morning. Winds are going to pick up, and that's very seldom that we actually have winds getting stronger overnight into the morning hours. In fact, could be rattling the windows on your home in the morning. You might go, what is going on? But anyway, we do have wind advisories pretty much Highway 75 to the east and western Arkansas. And the winds are going to get really strong, as we said. And here's an idea of what it looks like. We could have some wind gusts of over 40 miles per hour up to near 50 miles per hour during the early morning hours. Of course, if you drive a high-profile vehicle, be aware that's not a good time to be driving. And we're talking about some of these winds that could be causing some serious issues for some folks. Again, so again, if you drive big vehicles, be advised. As we go through the day, it's not a whole lot better, but it does die down a little bit in the afternoon. Cold front's coming in a few hours earlier on the new guidance that we have, but that just means that the winds are going to switch around to the northwest, and it'll be a cold wind instead of a warm wind. So we'll still have some wind gusts around 30 miles an hour, and that's not going to be a whole lot of fun this time tomorrow night. If we still have winds around 20 to 30 miles per hour, because the temperatures have fallen in the 40s, heading down in the 30s, and that's too doggone cold. Anyway, we're looking at the winds again as we go through the morning hours here, 35 to 40 miles per hour. Some gusts could be higher than this, and in fact, sustained around 20. So you're going to notice the difference by morning, especially here in eastern Oklahoma. They will die down as we get into Wednesday. That should turn out to be better, but it'll be real cold. As far as Tulsa's concerned right now, it's nice for this time of year, 55. South-southeast wind, we're gusting now to 25 miles per hour. That's just the tip of the beginning of the wind. 66% humidity. Pressure is falling at this moment. Most of the metro temperatures hanging in the mid-50s across the area. 53 in Claremore, 54 in Coweta, and out to the west, it's just as mild as it is here. But that cold front will start to show up. And as that cold front starts to show up, we'll see it up to the northwest first. So we're going to have a very mild start in the morning with temperatures generally upper 40s east to 50s, Tulsa to the south and to the west. And then the front starts to get a little bit closer as we go through the morning to noontime hours. We'll get a break right in the middle of the day. And so our best time would probably be about noon to 3 o'clock. That's when temperatures should be in the 60s to 70. And I'm going to drop the temperatures just a degree or two because the front's going to come in a little bit faster. But if you're in southeastern Oklahoma, you'll be in the 70s, and this might even be a little bit too cool. But if you're north and west, holy moly, that's going to get cold mighty fast. So be ready for wind and cold. And then Wednesday's highs will be in the 40s with sunshine, but still, that's not going to help out a whole lot because we're talking about at least the winds will be lighter. So that's the good news there. And then on Thursday, clouds are still expected to build back into the area. Winds will be coming back to the southeast at about 10, 15, maybe gusting 20 miles per hour. So it's chilly. Temperatures will be in the 50s, but nothing real, real bad. By the time we get into Friday, more moisture is trying to move back in slowly with showers off to the east and southeast. There could be a little bit of drizzle, especially in the morning, maybe into the late afternoon hours. If you're right along the Arkansas border area, most of us will have warmed up in the 60s and notice 70 or so, and there is a cold front that will be starting to sweep down across the area. So what are the latest precipitation chances look like? Well, it looks like we're going to be seeing the best chance more than likely Sunday into Monday. In fact, we might have to move this a little bit more Monday based on some of the data that's literally coming out right now. So it's not a whole lot, but there is a chance that we could have maybe a quarter inch, and if you're southeast Oklahoma, a little bit better. But are you ready to ride a roller coaster? Because we're going to be warm and then we're going to get cold. Then we're going to get warm and cold again. And so that maybe evens out a little bit as we get into the December time period, when it's just averaging around 50 to low 50s. So our forecast looks like this. By morning, we're around 53, very windy. We have those wind advisories in effect. Southwest winds at 20, gusting to 40 miles per hour. Some gusts could be even higher than that, 64. At noontime, still gusts of wind around 40 miles an hour. Then in the afternoon, the winds will start to die down, go and shift from southwest. Then they'll pick back up out of the northwest as temperatures will be in the upper 60s by about 4 o'clock. If we're lucky, we might hit 70 or so. If you're southeast of Tulsa, you probably have a better chance of that. Cold, as we said, and then we're looking for that cold front. And then you see a chance of showers on Sunday into Monday. And overall, that's still not looking too bad. That's your 9-day plan. We'll be back with sports in just a moment.